Yo guys, what's up? It's Coffee Chic Whispers and we're back with another ASMR video. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe if you're new here. So I made this bootleg hamburger patty omelet. So basically, it's a microwaveable hamburger patty that you can get from any store. I microwaved it, sliced it up, and I just added it to this omelet. It's just cheese, two eggs. The seasoning is ginger, pepper, garlic. So let's get into this. Looks pretty beautiful, right? It's really easy to make, nothing too crazy. If you're on a budget, I can actually. There we go. See, yeah. It's just sliced up burger patty. That's all it is, guys. That's good. I think the bread's a little bit too old. Maybe like a day or two old. Because it's kind of flaky when you tear it. But it's still good. Thank you. It's the last bite, guys. It's really good. So like I said, it's just a hamburger patty, two eggs, some sharp cheddar that's been grated or shredded, and then ginger, pepper, garlic. What was the other thing? Pepper. Okay, ginger, pepper. And something else was in there. Sesame. There goes sesame. Oh, man, that's good. All right, that's good. This last bite. Subscribe and all that good stuff. Let's try to get to 2,000 by the end of this year. Later.